Fama. Fama. That was a bad joke. Anyway, we got Suicune versus Decidueye. Decidueye, thankfully, does not actually have to go in on this character as much as other characters, because his charge... why? I won't say why. It's really good. So... Oh, just turns, just goes to his left, and then just... I'm already forgetting the name. Don't touch that. I'm gonna combo. Just gonna use those traps to keep him away. Suicune just trying to get some damage in. A grab doesn't hit. It does hit that though. Does hit that counter with a base change. And Molga hitboxes just super wonky. Counter goes through. Skizzers doesn't know you can press Y out of the after that to get extra damage. And I think you were more plus. You were plus after two. If you weren't already plus with the regular. Goes into burst. Burst activation doesn't push back Suicune surprisingly. It looked like it was in perfect range for it. Alright. Attack. His 5A's escape from the room. Thank you. I'm already forgetting the name of that move. I'm so sorry. Skizzers goes in for a grab, doing quite a bit of damage. Oh, the Aurora Beam, Hydro Pump does get knocked out. Nice counter time there. Uses Blizzard as an Oki. Not the best Oki in the game, as it is easy to tell when they're hit it. Does do a lot of shield though, but won't need to grab. For the homing attack. Nice combo there by Fumu, doing lots of damage. It's a lot of damage. It feels like a lot of damage at least. Decidueye goes into burst. Calls in the attack. Skizzer's countering, and that will take the first game. Fumu takes game one, wherever this... I don't know where the thing is.
No, never.
I can't find the thing! I can't find the thing! I couldn't find the... So I decided to hate it. Anyway, going on to game two here. Skizzer's making the switch to the Pikachu Libre. She has brought this out off of the stream. She is pretty good at having wake up options, having options on her opponent's wake up. So let's see how this fares against. Remember seeing that grab? That is so cool. He's grabbing on his own synergy there. Taking the time. He does hit that. You can work off of that because that is a stun. Just using Spark right now just to try and get some damage. teleports up and grabs. That safety frog coming in. Just using sidewise and lines. Sidewise and neutral lines. That's a good move. Nice grab. Falls in the Diglett. Will chase after Sijuai. Won't reach though, because it only goes a certain amount of distance. The grab will connect. Throws her off. Doesn't do a lot of damage because it is acrobatics. With acrobatics, it does less damage. It does more damage if you don't have your burst yet. Which I think is a really cool addition because acrobatics does more damage in the video game if you don't have an item on it, which is really cool. Spirit Shackle will connect. I remember it. Fumu reminded me of the name. Shoutouts to Fumu for being smart. Like, for real. Fumu getting around. First round. Spark will connect. Put him on the wall. Tried to counter. Counter doesn't come through fast enough. Sijuai will burst. Both calling in safety options. That was really cool. Calls in the spark, but it just lands short. And the leaf tornado arrow thing will go through. Sijuai burst, which looks really cool. Made even cooler by the fact that it was the last thing you'd see in that original Pokemon DX demo. That will connect off of the Feather Dance. Why use it as a get-up option? Not when your opponent's in burst, because it does light damage. It does light hits. It does have a really good attack debuff though. You think it lasts longer because it does two stages. It drops drops attack from stage two stages in the game, in the video games. Nice dash into grab, catching Fumu there. Giving him an enhancement. Counter will connect. Still a little bit enhanced. Holding the T-bone. Bring him a little closer. He's just running away right now. Ooh, Shadow Punch connects, but it still doesn't do it. This still doesn't do enough knockbacks. And Skizzers will get a grab in for the round. Gets rid of those traps by the forward Y out of the sidewise. To go for that wake up option. Wake up OP. Fumu will still get the grab though, for the phase change. Put a support debuff on. Call in that safety frog. Here's the damage. Working off of it. Nice job there by Fumu getting that. Pikachu Libre will call first. Fumu will hang in the air. Will punish that burst call out. Ooh, that will get do a good wake up option. That will be a good wake up option for Sijuai. Calls in the grab. Massive damage, not even having to do the animation. Fumu will take this 2-0 over Skizzers.